God, no!
We're trapped! Jesus, what is that?
We're dead! We're all dead!
No! What the fuck?
Eddie, get back here!
Oh, crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
What the hell? Wait a minute. What are these? I'm...
Just get that rope down here!
Are these fucking... I wonder if these are... What do you call them? Ah... I'm totally forgetting what they're called.
Totally rusted in. It won't move.
Wendigo. I wonder if these are Wendigos. Because in... Oh god, can I melee him? Oh god. Because in the game Until Dawn, they had Wendigos. And they look... It looks very similar to these. So I wonder if they're the same thing. And I wonder if they follow the same theory. How if you start like eating other humans, you'll turn into one. Because that's the whole theory around it. Oh, fuck. I was just trying to pick up the shotgun. Because I know there's one over there. Please don't die.
That's right, you ugly cunyo! Don't mess with any rata!
Eddie! Eddie, hold on!
Oh, shit.
You have got to be kidding me. Elena, hurry up!
Hold on, Hayes.
Oh, what the hell? Elena, please. Holy shit, there's a bunch of them. I wonder if that's what killed Drake. Elena, where's the ladder? Where's it? Oh, the rope. Oh shit, climb, Drake, climb!
I'll swing you over. Hold
on. Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god. No.
Okay, I was not ready for that. I didn't know you could do that. Elena, you're kind of blocking my shots a bit.
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure.
Yo, what the actual fuck?
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. Doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now. Oh man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Got another 18, the bunker. Okay, let's all pretend that never happened. See, now I'm lost. Because you go down. Oh my god. I wish I'd see this stuff earlier. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, the chain. See, this is what I'm talking about. There's that small frame where it just doesn't let you drop down. Or, like, it doesn't let you, like, drop to the next slide. Here we go. This is on. Oh gosh, I almost didn't make that. The game had to decide if I was gonna make it or not. Hold up. I'm not liking this camera angle. Really, like, I'm never liking these camera angles. Wait a minute. Oh god. This is fucking terrifying. Am I done? I think I'm done now.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Oh, here we go. No, is this an MP40? The Nazis. Fuck this music, man. Fuck this music. Really has me stressing right now.
What the hell happened here?
Can I activate this? I'll watch a videotape real quick. A movie?
Oh.
Oh! Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck me. Hate. I fucking scared the shit out of me. Scared the shit out of me. I just have to keep shooting. Oh, oh my god. Oh god, the noises. The noises they make is just terrible. Like, it's uncomfortable. Oh, there's treasure over here, though. It was a joke. Oh, fuck. Gold monkey figurine. Oh. Alright. I would very well like to head back to society. Fucking hate these things, these Wendigos. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be Wendigos. Like, if we ever figure out what they actually are. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be Wendigos. If you don't know what a Wendigo is, you should probably Google them. Google it. They're fucking terrifying. I hate. Fucking terrifying.
This has got to be the generator room.
I wonder if as soon as... Oh my gosh. The water drops. I thought they were footsteps of Wendigos.